Miami Heat fans are still paying for their loss against the Spurs in this year's championship game by getting their hands dirty at a local Taco Cabana.